We're outside at the Colombe door, and okay, go ahead.
And this is a Texas historical building. It was originally owned by the Fondren family, which helped to design and transform it into the boutique suite hotel that we're seeing today.
And I love this. I'm just absolutely delighted with this.